Welcome students, in today's video we will learn the next part of our matrices chapter, that is transpose of a matrix. So this is a new term for you all. So we will see what you mean by transpose of a matrix. If A is any matrix then transpose of a matrix A dash. So for above the A, if you mention one line like this, then this is known as the A dash, that is transpose of a matrix, is obtained by interchanging, you have to interchanging the rows to the columns, or columns to the row. Okay, so the transpose of a matrix is denoted like this, and we can write the transpose of a matrix by interchanging the rows to the columns or columns to the rows. Okay, so in explanation, if A is a matrix like this, A I J of order m by n, then transpose of a matrix A dash is obtained by changing the rows into columns and columns into rows. That is, the order will be n by m and the elements should be like this, A, J, I. We will interchange the elements. So, for example, if there is a one matrix of order, I will take 1, minus 2, 3, 4, 0, 5, 1, 2 by 3 matrix. Okay? So, here I have to write the transpose of a matrix. So, I have to write the A dash transpose of a matrix. So, how we can write the transpose? First, either consider rows or the columns. So, I will take the rows. So, what is the first row? 1, minus 2, 3. I have to take whole row and I have to write here as a column. Understanding? So, taking this row and I have to write it as in a column. So, how can I write? 1, minus 2, 3. Like this. And second row as the second column, 4, 0, 5. Then what will be the order of this matrix? 3 rows and 2 columns. So see here, this is known as the transpose of a matrix. Interchanging the rows to the columns or the columns to the rows. So in most of the cases, we will take the rows to the columns only. Rows to the columns. And here, see here order. This is 2 by 3, it is converted into 3 by 2. That is m by n into n by m only. Okay, so this is known as the transpose of a matrix. Next, properties of a transpose. So, what are the properties of transpose of a matrix? So, first one is, there is a one matrix. Okay, if we apply the transpose to this matrix, so we'll get the another one matrix. Okay, so after applying A, the transpose to the A, you'll get another one matrix. Again, if we apply the transpose to the same matrix for A dash, bracket dash, then again you will get the A matrix only. Okay, this is the first property. Second property is, there is a one matrix A. I have multiplied the scalar k. After multiplying, I have applied the transpose. This is always equal to k into A dash. That means, after multiplying, we apply transpose, or applying the transpose, then multiplying, then also the answer will be same. Next, third one is A plus B whole transpose. So, after multiplying two matrices, then we apply the transpose, the answer will be same as if we first apply the transpose, then if we add. then also the answer will be same. Fourth one and the important one, if we have two matrices and have multiplied these two matrices, after multiplying we have applied the transpose, that is A B transpose, this answer is always equal to B dash into A dash. Please concentrate, A B whole dash is not equal to A dash into B dash. There will be inverse law, that is B dash into A dash. There will be a B comes first and A comes later. So this is important. Please star mark this one. Okay, these are the four properties of transpose. According to these properties, we will solve the sum of the examples which may occur for your examination. Okay, understand the transpose? So we'll move to the examples one by one. So I will rub this. Please note down all. Please remember all the properties and what is the definition of A transpose. Okay, so I will take the next example, that is first example. One, if A is a matrix like this, 3, root 3, 2, 4, 2, 0. Okay, and B is a matrix 2, minus 1, 2, 1, 2, 4. Okay? Verify that. We have to verify that first one, A dash, then dash. If we apply two times transpose, we have to get A. And second one is A plus B dash is equal to A dash plus B dash. Okay. Next, third one is KB whole dash equal to K into B dash. So, these all are the properties of transpose. Already we have given. But we have to verify whether these properties holds good or not. So, I will take one by one. So, I will start here only from first one. Can I start from first one? So what they have given, A dash dash is A. So you have to apply two times the transpose. So first I will write the A dash. So our matrix A is like this. Order is 2 by 3. So I have to write the transpose. How we can write the transpose? As the definition says, I have to write the rows to the column. So first row is 3 root 3 2. So I will write like this. 3 root 3 2, next 4, 2, 0, okay, like this, 4, 2, 0, next, this is our A dash, next I have to apply transpose to the A dash only, this is one matrix, I have to apply the transpose to this matrix, so next A dash is transpose, then I have to again apply the transpose for this one, that is the order is 3 by 2, next I have to write the rows to the column. First row is 3, 4. So I will write as column. Okay. Next row is 3, 2. Root 3, 2. So I will write the root 3, 2. Okay. Next is 2, 0. I had written 2, 0. So this is our A dash dash, that is transpose of a transpose. Then we will get like this. So please check whether this sign, this A matrix is equal or not. 3, root 3, 2, 4, 2, 0. So we got A dash dash, that is transpose of, to the transpose, we got, sorry, A only. If we apply two times transpose, you will get the same A only. Okay, first example is over. So next one, I have to show that A plus B transpose equal to A dash plus B dash. So first I have to find out the A plus B. How we can find out the A plus B? That is adding of two matrices, first condition is order should be same. So first matrix A is 2 by 3, second matrix A is also 2 by 3. So we can add. How we can add? We add the corresponding elements. So I will directly write A plus B. 3 plus 2, 5, root 3 minus 1. Next, 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 1, 4. Sorry, 4 plus 1, 5. Next, 2 plus 2, 4. 0 plus 4, 4. This is our A plus B. So, what will be the A plus B dash? That is transpose. I have to write this matrix to the transpose, that is rows to the column. So, I will write the first row as column. 5, 4, 4. Done. Next, A dash plus B dash. I have to check whether it will come the same as for A plus B whole dash. So, I will mention it as the A. Okay? A dash plus B dash. This is our A. How we can write the transpose? Rows to the column. 3, root 3, 2, 4, 2, 0. This is our A dash. Rows to the column. Next, plus B dash. Rows to the column. 2 minus 1, 2, 1, 2, 4. So I will add both and write here A dash plus B dash. How we can add? You have to add the corresponding elements. 3 plus 4, 5. 4 plus 1, 5. Root 3 minus 1. Okay. Next, 2 plus 2, 4. 2 plus 2, 4. 0 plus 4, 4. This is B. A, B. From A and B, what you will get? A and B, see here, both are same. 5, 5, root 3 minus 1, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4. So, from this we can say that A plus B whole transpose is equal to transpose plus B. Okay? A transpose plus B transpose. From this, we have verified second sub-question. So, I have to move to the third one. Please note down all this. What is the sub question third? K, B whole dash. They have not mentioned the exact value of K. So, I will take K, B only. K, B. I have to multiply K to the B matrix. 2 minus 1, 2, 1, 2, 4. So, if I multiply K, what you will get? 2K minus K, 2K, K, 2K, 4K. Yes, K into B. Okay, but they required KB transpose. You have to apply the transpose to the KB. So, what you will get? I have to write the rows to the column. 2K minus K, 2K, K, 2K, 4K. This is our KB dash. I have write it as C. Next, I have to find out what will be the KB transpose. KB transpose. This is K. I have to write the B transpose. What is B? B is here. So, I have to write the B transpose rows to the column. 1, 2, 4. Okay. So, after applying K to this one, what you will get? 2K, K minus K, 2K, 2K, 4K. I will write this as D. KB dash. From C and D. Can we say both the matrices are equal? Yes. From C and D, KB whole transpose is equal to K into B transpose. Okay? Next, I will move to the next important problem which may occur for your examination for 5 marks. Okay, so I will move to the next problem. Second one, verify AB whole transpose is equal to B transpose into A transpose for matrix A equal to 1, minus 4, 3. One column matrix and B is a row matrix, minus 1, 2, 1. Okay? So, I have to verify this one. So, one by one we will do. First, I will find out the LHS, then I will find out the RHS, then we can equate both. If both are same, then verified. Not same, then not verified. So, first I have to find out AB. AB means I have to multiply A to the B. So, before multiplying, please check the condition of multiplication. AB. What is the matrix A's order? It is a column matrix, so what will be the order? 3 by 1. And here, B matrix is row matrix, order is 1 by 3. So, number of columns in first matrix, number of rows in second matrix, both are equal. So, we can multiply. So, A is like this, 1 minus 4, 3. And B is minus 1, 2, 1. So, I can multiply. What is the condition of process of multiplication? Row to the column. First row, first column, 1 into minus 1, minus 1. 1 into first row, second column, 1 into 2, 2. 1 into 1, 1. Minus 4 into minus 1, plus 4. Minus 4 into 2, minus 8. Minus 4 into 1, minus 4. 3 into minus 3. 3 into minus 1, minus 3. 3 into 2, 6, 3 into 1, 3. Okay, so this is our AB, but we required AB transpose. I have to write the AB's transpose. AB transpose. So, what will get the AB's transpose? I have to write the rows to the columns. So, I will take first row, minus 1, 2, 1. Minus 1, 2, 1. I have written in the column. 4, minus 8, minus 4, minus 3, 6, 3. This is our AB transpose. I will write it as A. Okay? Next, B transpose into A transpose. First, I have to write the B transpose. This is our B. I have to write the transpose. Transpose means I have to write the rows to the columns. So, how many rows are there? One row is there. I have to write this row as a column. Minus 1, 2, 1. Next, over. Okay, next A dash. A transpose. There is a one column and three rows. I have to write the rows to the columns. So, row is first row as first column. First row is first column. Second row is second column. Third row is third column. So, row matrix becomes column matrix becomes row matrix. So, I have to multiply both. How we can multiply? Similar as last one. Rows to the column. Minus 1 into 1, minus 1. Minus 1 into minus 4, plus 4. Minus 1 into 3, minus 3. 2 into 1, 2. Minus 8, 6. 1, minus 4, 3. This is our B. From A and B. So, what we conclude from A and B? AB dash transpose is 3 by 3 matrix. This is also 3 by 3 matrix. Check each element. Both matrix are same. Every element is same. So, from this we have said that AB transpose is equal to B transpose into A transpose. So hence verified. We have verified the our given equation. Okay. Shall I move to the next one? So please pause it and note down it. So third one is verify AB transpose to the B transpose A transpose for A matrix is like this 0 1 2 and B matrix is 1 5 7. So see students, so this is same as last problem. Yes, same, only the values in the matrix are changed. So you can try yourself only. So you will get the answer. Okay, so please try and I will move to the next problem. Fourth example, if A matrix is equal to like this cos theta sin theta minus sin theta cos theta. Okay, then verify that A dash into A is equal to I. What do you mean by I? I is a identity matrix. So see here, they have given one matrix of 2 by 2 order, but here the elements are not the numbers. They have given the cos theta, sin theta, trigonometric functions. And they told to verify that A dash A is equal to I. So whenever you multiply transpose of A to the A, whether you will get the identity matrix for this matrix or not, we have to verify. Okay, we will verify. So before verifying, I will take the LHS A dash A. So I will go on solving. If I got the identity matrix, the answer is correct, verified. If we not got the identity matrix, then okay, not verified. So first I have to write the transpose. They have given A matrix. So what you mean by transpose? I have to write the rows as the columns. Cos theta, sin theta, minus sin theta, cos theta. Okay, next A is cos theta, so I have to write the A as it is. This is A transpose, that is A. So I have to multiply A dash to the A. So we know the multiplication process. First row to the first column, cos theta minus sin theta to the cos theta minus sin theta. Cos theta into cos theta, cos square theta minus sin theta, minus into minus, plus sin square theta. Okay, first element is, first term is okay. Next, for first row, second column, cos theta into sin theta. So I have to write it as it is, cos theta into sin theta, minus sin theta into cos theta, minus sin theta into cos theta. First row is over, I will move to the next row. Sin theta cos theta is cos theta minus sin theta. Sin theta cos theta minus cos theta sin theta. Next, sin square theta plus cos square theta, we got like this. But we have to verify that whether this is equal to identity matrix or not. So how we can solve? So as in last first year, PUC first year, you have studied the trigonometry and their properties, their formulas, and you know the identities of trigonometry. First identity of trigonometry, what it says? Sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. So see here, they have given cos square theta plus sin square theta, that is equal to 1. See here, cos theta into sin theta minus sin theta into cos theta. So sin theta into cos theta is same as cos theta into sin theta, plus minus, both get cancels, you will get the 0. And here sin theta into cos theta minus cos theta into sin theta, 0. Next, sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. This is the identity matrix. So whether we have verified, yes, A dash into A is equal to I. So hence, verified. Okay, so these are the some problems on transpose of a matrix. With this, we will conclude the transpose of a matrix. So, we will continue in the next class or next video. Thank you.